I'm going to show you how to plant up your cucumbers in the greenhouse. All you need is the cucumber plants, some grow more fertiliser, and some water for watering them in afterwards. So first of all, take your fertiliser and just shake out a couple of handfuls into the soil. And then we'll dig that in. And this just ensures that they have enough feed for the first few weeks. After that, you might need to give them a feed. Now you can also grow your cucumbers in a pot if you like, but we're very lucky and we've got some beds inside the greenhouse, so we're going to plant them into the beds. Now that's all dug in. I'm going to plant one about here. All you need to do is take the pot, upend it, and then place it in the soil and firm it in. And then about 45 centimetres apart, we're going to plant the next one. Now the main things about cucumbers are that you keep the vents open on the greenhouse, and then this just keeps the airflow nice and high and prevents disease. And the second thing is the watering. You need to keep it nice and evenly watered, otherwise you'll end up with dry cucumbers. So that's what I'm going to do now. I'll just finish off by giving them a nice drink. And it really is that easy to plant up your very own cucumbers and make your own crop.